are going to discuss the questions from signals and systems given in GATE 1997 related to the Fourier transforms. So here the function f of t has the Fourier transform g of omega, then the Fourier transform of Fourier transform of g of t equals to integral minus infinity to infinity g of t into e power minus j omega t dt is. So given it as Fourier, this is the Fourier transform of g of t. Fourier transform of g of t is given, this one. So coming to the solution, given that the Fourier transform of f of t is of omega is given. The Fourier transform of f of t is given as g of omega. Now we need to find the Fourier transform of this g of t. So here the Fourier transform of f of t is g of omega. Then we need to find the Fourier transform for g of t here. This we need to find. So here by looking into this, we can apply the duality property of Fourier transforms. So we know that there the Fourier transform of x of t is x of omega, then the Fourier transform of capital X of t is 2 pi into small x of minus omega. So the same thing applying here. So here it is given as f of t, then the Fourier transform is g of omega. Then we need to find the Fourier transform of g of t here. Then by applying the duality property, we'll get it as 2 pi into f of minus omega. The same thing here. So the x of t Fourier transform is capital X of omega. Here it is f of t. The Fourier transform is g of omega. And this capital X of omega, the t is omega is replaced with t here. Here also, this is g of omega, the omega is replaced with t here. Then this becomes 2 pi into small x of t is replaced with minus omega. The same thing here, the f of t is replaced with minus omega. So this becomes the Fourier transform of this g of t, that is 2 pi into f of minus omega. So that is option C here. So we are using the duality property of the Fourier transforms here to find the solution.